Black Shores Hotel overlooking the beach in Newport, Oregon. But her visit is about to become a sea rescue.
Stepped out on my balcony up there and looked down on the beach here, and the tide was retreating, and I could see. I thought it was a rock.
Nadine grabs her camera and walks down to the beach for a closer look. And she realizes this is no rock. It's a giant sea turtle, stranded and motionless on the beach.
It kind of blinked one eye, but it didn't move at all. So I was thinking it wasn't going to live very long.
He's a Pacific green sea turtle weighing nearly 140 pounds. He's an endangered species, but far from home. Green sea turtles live in tropical and subtropical coastal waters where the sea is relatively warm. But this one's traveled too far north and ended up in water so cold it quickly faded.
Cold water for a sea turtle equals slow down in their metabolism, the body stops functioning normally.
Rescuers arrived to rush this alien giant to the Oregon Coast Aquarium for emergency care. But first, this turtle needs transport off the beach and over high bluffs to the parking lot. The only way up is a steep, narrow stairway 65 feet long. It's a hard walk, so the hotel's handyman, Andy Lambert, comes up with a creative solution.
I said, let's put him on my back. And they're like, are you serious? I said, yeah.
One step at a time, they bring the sea turtle to safety.